So yes, it does run, despite the priming, and it does run on trucks.